October 2019 at the Breast Cancer Awareness Month, then tell the Niger women on how to touchlight the matter on top this breast cancer awareness. They say as they hot, they say they let people know how to stop the Obunga sickness. Our talk person at the bank, Odunuye, he get the matter.
Breast cancer is the most common type of cancer affecting women across the world today. In view of this, October has been chosen as the Breast Cancer Awareness Month, marked worldwide for the purpose of increasing consciousness, early detection, and treatment of breast cancer. The Breast and Gynecology Center, a Reddington Healthcare group, organized a symposium with the theme Breast Cancer, the Long and Winding Road.
Over the world, October is known as the Pink October. It's a month that's designated to breast cancer, creating awareness about it. So that's what we've been doing throughout the month of October, to create campaign, create awareness for people to know about what's happening. That people need to know about their breasts. They need to know that there's no need for stigmatization. They need to know that early detection saves lives.
A breast surgeon present at the event gave advice on ways through which women could prevent the likelihood of cancer.
Early detection is the way to go. What we encourage women to do is self-breast examination. The other one we encourage people is their diet. We emphasize fitness.
Although many organizations and initiatives carry out breast cancer awareness events, many Nigerians still believe in superstitions and have not been properly educated on breast cancer. Ways through which these people could be reached and educated was communicated.
The first thing I would suggest is to involve the stakeholders, and the stakeholders, of course, are the community leaders and members of the community, key people in the community. Involve the market women. Get in touch with the association. They have focus group leaders amongst them. Plan programs with them and educate them about breast cancer. And also free screening.
The treatment of cancer is relatively expensive and is not readily affordable to the average Nigerian. Ways through which the government could provide affordable care for cancer patients was made known.
What we are asking is that government should also be involved in cancer treatment by making these drugs affordable so that the patients can afford to get this kind of treatment. The other one is having radiotherapy centers available.
Thankfully, with the recent technological breakthroughs, many women have been saved from the clutches of breast cancer. However, early detection and frequent self-examination is key to battling this menace. For Plus TV Africa, Adebanke Odunuyi.